runs. I don't think it's going to be enough. Lance Franklin.
All the players are moving towards the middle of the ground in anticipation.
20 seconds gone.
Here he comes. On 99 goals. Lance Franklin joins the 100 club. And people power has spoken. Out they come by their thousands. Just the 28th man in 150 years of AFL to reach the magical 100.
Have a look at that.
That is amazing.
And they are coming and coming and coming. And as ridiculous as it is, it's just fantastic.
It is one of the great traditions of AFL football. There's not many left. Let's just hope no one gets injured. But this is a great part of AFL footy. I know the AFL doesn't like it. I know probably the police don't like it. But it very rarely happens in the game. Let's savour the moment.
Let's hope they don't stay out there too long, quarters. Get out there, have their fun, and get off, because we know that...
I'd have to say, this is the biggest swarm I've ever seen on the ground,
it's
guys.
It's massive, isn't it? It's absolutely massive. It's like a rock concert out there.
Well, he's a rock star, let's be honest.
He is.
How many do you think are there multiplied by 6,000? That's what the fines are.
I think someone estimated today that if Buddy did it and Fev did it and they fined everyone, that they'd make about 60 million.
Jeez, there's some of those international football. I think the Samoans are heading out.
Well, amazing scenes at Telstra Dome. That man in the middle of it is Lance Franklin. Joins two Hawthorn greats as century goal kickers, Peter Hudson and Jason Dunstall.
Every second person's got a mobile phone stuck in their ear.
Look at Ruffett. Jared Ruffett is doing some pretty heavy shepherding in there. And I think the security men have got their man now.
And he'll be taken off the ground. It might be quite a few minutes before we have action again, but the plan is to take him down the race. And with a bit of luck, we will speak to Lance Franklin in the next minute or so.
Well, there he is. He's heading down the race.
So the people are getting off the ground reasonably quickly. There's still a big pack in the centre of the ground around the Carlton players. Look at that. Talk about being organised.
And if everyone's done it in the right spirit, then it'll be a moment that the kids will remember forever. Being out there. I know you hate it, Wolsey, but you're a grump.
Seems as though their plan worked pretty well. They've got Lance off the ground. He's fine. As you said, I think it's one of the great scenes, as you said. So long as no one is an idiot and goes over the top at this moment, it'll be one of those days you'll remember forever. We might see it again a few times with Lance Franklin in his career. But
well, it's a good point. I mean, we think about Franklin and we see what he's doing already. We must really acknowledge that now. But you can't help but think of the future and what he might achieve. He's down in the rooms. There he is. Buddy watch. Those security men, they must be the top dogs getting that job.
Helping themselves to the free Gatorade.
He'll be a relieved man, Lance Franklin. All the build-up and the expectation. He'll be wrapped that he's got it done in the first quarter. Can focus on the final next week. We know they play the Bulldogs. Have known that for about a month, so he gets to focus on what it's all about, playing finals footy next week.
There's still people going out on the ground. I know there's plenty coming off, but there's still some going out.
Oh, people getting photos? That is ridiculous. Hey,
can you believe?
He's going to believe.
That's Robert Campbell. He's posing for photographs with fans.
I wouldn't have believed it if I hadn't seen it with my own eyes. He was posing for photos.
He was posing for photographs. Does he realise where he's at?
There's probably someone taking a photo for his album. Remembering the moment. That was extraordinary. So they're starting to drift away. How many do you think got on the ground? Had to be 5,000, wouldn't there?
There were plenty. I guess the good news is there's no one lying on the ground.
They are starting to dissipate now.
So Brendan Favola having a chat to Luke Hodge, all very friendly out there. Saying it's my turn now, Lukey. Favola still needs eight. So far he's missed one altogether and kicked a poster and another behind. Let's go down now to Mark Howard. Unfortunately, we're still waiting for Lance Franklin to come back out of the rooms.
Hutto, you've never seen anything like it, trying to get around the ground. It seems there's 55,000 people in here. I reckon 52,000 of them are out in the ground. We had a quick chat to the big fella. He said, I don't want to speak at the moment. He whipped into the rooms, and that is where he is at the moment. But the excitement down here, guys, I don't know how many people are out on the ground, but there was a bit of pushing and shoving, and I don't really think I'm the right man to be doing this type of job.
You're protecting Christy, I hope.
Yeah, well, there's some big boys out here, Wolsey. I don't think I've got the bolt required, but he's locked up in there at the rooms at the moment. You can probably see the pictures. Just remarkable scenes, guys.
And when he comes back on, there'll be an even bigger roar.
They're obviously waiting for everyone to get off the ground before the security allows Franklin back onto the surface here at the Dome.
If Fev kicks his 100 tonight, we might be here till midnight.
Well, you'd have to say the chances for Fev are pretty slim.
Yep.
Having not got one, and we're almost at quarter time.
Well, here's a replay at the moment for Lance Franklin.
Look at the security man.
One poor security bloke.
He won.
See, he was out quick, that number nine. Yeah.
Clarko, of course, has been out there himself and done that.
I think he won the race, didn't he, this number nine?
He might be the one they can find, I reckon.
Yeah. He was number nine with the hood.
Shane Crawford, was it?
Exactly.
There's a press photographer out there. So the cheer for Lance Franklin when he comes back out will be, I think, almost as loud as when he slotted the 100 goal home. So ready to go. So Lance Franklin is ready to get back into the action. Security has said, yep, ready to go. And with a bit of luck, we might get a question as he walks out. Mark Howard's there with the microphone ready to pounce. Go, Howie.
It's quarters. It's like the Rolling Stones. Big fella. The crowd was everywhere, mate. How was it? 100 goals.
Yeah, it's obviously good to get out of the way in the first quarter. It's exciting to get back out there and match the boys. It'll be a good night.
Can you believe the crowd, mate? They're all over you. It's like you're Mick Jagger.
Yeah, it was an unbelievable experience.
Well, what about that, boys? He is a genuine superstar, and they love him here at the Telstra Dome.
Oh, great stuff, Howie. Favola says, I want a piece of this.
We're at the 34-minute mark of the quarter.
And thanks once again for the handball, Anthony.